Okay, ladies and gentlemen, welcome once again to Zonix Games Guns and Gold. We're going to play a little Discs of Tron from 1983. I really am starting to like this game. And I don't remember seeing this game back in the day in the arcades, so maybe just a Japanese game, I'm not sure. I know they had a Tron game, but don't ever remember seeing Discs of Tron. And basically, if you're familiar with Tron, you know what the general concept is if you're familiar with Tron. And there is round one. I think I've gotten up to round... Oh! I'm not doing so good. Of course, I do a heck of a lot better when I'm not filming on the game than I do when I am filming. But you get the general idea here. I still haven't figured out so far. I've only been able to throw the discs one way. All right, we're going to try this again. See if I can get a little further. I like the opening sequence, although it is a little drawn out. I'm going to do less talking and more concentrating here. Yeah, see, if I don't talk, I can do a little better. This is where it starts getting just a little bit challenging. Yeah, see, I don't have all those special weapons he has. No, this game is very addicting. It's not overly challenging at the beginning, so you can actually get somewhere before dying immediately. Well, I almost made it. Anyway, there you have it. That is Discs of Tron, 1983.